The summer of 1666 had been very hot.
Early in the morning on Sunday, the 2nd of September, the Great Fire of London leaped into life.
And then
Thomas Farrender, a baker in Pudding Lane, had forgotten to sweep out the oven.
It caught fire and burned down his shop.
Very soon, all of Pudding Lane was light.
The Mayor of London rushed to look at the fire.
Strong wind was driving the fire towards London Bridge.
Ooh! It's nothing, said the mayor.
By Monday morning, the fire was eating all the way through the town.
I'm angry.
Daniel Pepe was angry because all of the people were not helping and just running away.
Pepe's burnt his cheese and wine in a box.
And then he visited King Charles.
Pulled down the house of King Charles.
It will be a hole. Well, it will be a hole. It will be a hole. So the fire can't spread out.
But the king ignored his advice.
On Tuesday, they got buckets of water to throw at the fire.
On Wednesday, the sound of explosions spread the air.
We need to destroy the houses.
People got more water from the River Thames.
The fire was finally under control.